Hello friends, so welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in this video I will show you how you can fix table does not exist error 1932 table does not exist error in MySQL or you can say JAMP server. So first of all I will show you when you will face this error. Basically you face this error when you try to copy your old database file from your old JAMP server to newly installed JAMP server. So let me show you when this error comes, and after this I will show you how you can fix this error. So I have installed JAMP, I have freshly installed JAMP. You can say here there is nothing, no data, no extra database. So first of all I will show you how when this error comes. Okay, so let me, so if I try to copy some database from my old JAMP server, okay, so I have copied that folder from old database, old JAMP server. If I am trying to copy testdb, these are the database in my previous JAMP server, so let me copy one of these. So let me copy testdb. If I want to copy my test database folder from old JAMP server to new JAMP server, okay, so I have copied it and I will paste it directly to the JAMP MySQL folder and data folder. Okay, so you have copied your old database in newly installed JAMP server. So now if I restart my JAMP server, okay, if I restart my JAMP server, and you will see the database that you copied will appear here, but it will show you an error when you open this. So let me refresh it. Now you can see there is a database that you copied from your old JAMP server. So if I try to open this, and there is a table called teachers, if I try to open this table, the error comes 1932 table does not exist in engine. So you can understand when this error comes. Basically when you try to copy the some data or database from old JAMP server to new JAMP server, then this error comes. So I will show you now how you can fix this error. Basically you have to do one more extra thing. When you copy your old database from the old JAMP server data folder, so you have to copy, you also have to copy these five files, which is starting from IB. So you have to copy these file, these files are IB temp 1, IB data 1, IB log file 1, IB log file, IB buffer pool. So these are the five files which is starting from IB. You have to copy all those files from the old database, old JAMP server to newly installed JAMP server. So I am copying these five files. You have copied testdb, okay, so you have to also copy these five files. So I am copying these and I will paste it directly to the JAMP MySQL data. Now you can see there, here is also these five files, so you may delete them and copy the old files, okay. So these are the files from old JAMP server, okay. So what I have copied till now, I have copied testdb, the database that you want to access in newly installed JAMP server, and these five files which is starting from IB, okay. I have also copied these files. Now I will restart my JAMP server and you will see the error will gone. So if I start again my JAMP server and I try to open localhost again, phpMyAdmin, and now you can see there is a database called testdb, and if I try to open the table inside the database, now you can see that it's working fine, the error has gone, and I can see the data inside my table. Before this, we cannot access the table. If try to open the table, it's showing some error, 1932 table does not exist in this engine, but now this error has gone. So what you have done, you have copied the database that you want in your new GEM server. In my case, I have copied testdb. You may copy all the database that you want in your new database, but you also have to copy these five files, which is starting from IB, from the old GEM server data folder. Okay, so I think this video will help you. If it's helpful for you, kindly like the video and share the channel.